You're not supposed to have classified email on your private server either.
And I did not, Congressman.
We're aware that sometimes...